They are going to have some kind of revision. What about the adverbs of frequency? Adverbs of frequency always describe how often something occurs. It means we can do something 3 times or 4 times a week or anything like else. Adverbs of frequency include always, usually, sometimes, rarely, never, often, occasionally, and regularly. And also we have a lot of important words related to this idea. Now, the adverbs of frequency goes after P. Now there are a lot of positions that we are going to know about the adverbs of frequency. Now when we have verb to be, you are going to put them after them, okay? If we have a verb to be in the sentence, adverbs of frequency come after them. For example, he is always late. She is usually late. Now, adverbs of frequency comes between the subject and the main verb if we don't have verb to be. For example, I usually sleep early. We have subject, we have adverbs of frequency, verb. I usually sleep early. He rarely watches TV. She never drives a car. Now, expressions of frequency, every day, every week, usually go at the end of the sentence. Every day, every week, every month, every year, weekly, daily, yearly. These expressions come at the end of the sentence, okay? Usually go at the end of the sentence. For example, I have English lessons every day. She goes shopping weekly. Now we use adverbs of frequency in this order according to their meaning. Always, usually, normally, often, sometimes, occasionally, and at the end you have never. Always, it means I do something every day. Usually, for example, I can do it 5 days a week. Normally, 4 or 3 days. Often, also the same meaning. What about sometimes? Sometimes it means I can do something 3 days or 2 days a week. And occasionally, the same meaning of rarely. For example, I always wake up at 6 o'clock. It means every day, I wake up at 6 o'clock. I usually come home after work. I normally swim after school. I often spend weekend with friends. I sometimes play tennis at the weekend. Thank you for following us.